So in my last video, I did the unboxing of my new Jeffree Star Pink Religion collection. And in this video, I'm going to put it on my face. Starting with the eyes, I'm going to use my ABH eyeshadow base. And of course, the star of the show, the Pink Religion palette. So I think I'm going to just take this shade, and either this one or this one. And I'm going to apply those shades in my crease.
Handbag Queen. Diva. Saint Star.
Went ahead and cut my crease, and now I'm just adding those same colors on the outer third. And then I just placed down the two lightest shimmers. Now for some hydration, I'm gonna use the Holy Mist. God, that smells so good. Let's use the highlighter. I think I'm gonna mix them. Holy shit. Here's the finished look, and I'm obsessed.
Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to part three of us testing out the Pink Religion Collection by Jeffree Star Cosmetics. First, let's start with the palette. I literally have no idea what type of look we're going to do today, so we're just going to start with Sugar Savior into our crease. Now we're going to deepen up the crease with Fashion Faith. Now we are going to attempt to do an eyeshadow wing using Vatican Vanity. Okay, next I'm going to take Shimmer, Frosting Coat, and put it all over my lid. Alrighty, next I'm going to marry the two using Diva and Prom Night. Just take the two right there and kind of lightly, with light hand, swipe it across like this. Now to kind of put the color story wherever you want on the lower lash line. Now that all the shadows are on, I'm going to dive into the Extreme Frost and see how it looks on the skin. Okay, first impression on the skin. Oh, that is so pretty. Oh my goodness. I absolutely love it. I dimmed it down a little bit with the sponge that I used for my foundation, and then I also put it on the highlight points of my eye. Let me go finish my eyes off camera, and then we'll move on to the lips. Alrighty y'all, now that the eyes are all done, we're gonna move on to the lip combo. I'm going to be using Calabasas to line my lips. Be right back. Alrighty, I overlined and I shaded the outside of my lips, and I'm going to go in with the Velvet Trap in Holy Fashion. Y'all, I'm absolutely in love with this makeup look. Okay, get a little look around. I'm not usually a pink gal, but this is so pretty. You cannot even tell me that it's not. But yeah, that was the Pink Religion collection by Jeffree Star Cosmetics. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye!
Alright guys, today's eyeshadow look is with the Pink Religion Jeffree Star eyeshadow palette. First, we need to prep the lid, so I'm going to go in with my P. Louise base, Rumor 01, today.
Blend it.
Okay, I'm going to prep the eyes real quick with Saint Star. Next, I'm going to go in with Pink Religion. This applies more pink than it looks in the palette. And I'm going to buff this out. Okay, now I'm going to go in with Vatican Vanity just in the outer part. I'm going to go back in with P. Louise and cut it. Just like that. Alright, now I'm going to go over my cut with Frosting Colt. Alright, so here's the finished cut crease. I'm going to do the rest of my face. Make top and bottom match. Barbie who?
Do that thing with your eyes.
Money, look.
Let me see them lips. Attitude and give me bass.
Boom, boom, boom.
Eyes, lips, face, weight.
Ooh, you got that drip, it ain't no debate.
You see I'm a winner in my eyes. Lips like this to make them cry. A certified star in the face. You gon' always know I'm in the place.
Tryna catch a little bit of this.
the speech is sick. I wanna take a ride on your disco stick.